Now, the first human subject. A thoroughly trained pilot picks him up at 130 miles an hour. The same action in slow motion. A steep climb by the plane at the moment of contact prevents any bumps. Fully developed, this pickup will rescue men from behind enemy lines and in other isolated positions. Necessary ground equipment can be dropped by parachute. The sturdy nylon rope, drawn by electric winch, hoists the man into the plane in 3 minutes.